I did it.
Alright. Okay. Explain this thing to you. Basically, there's a pretty easy chord progression. We got D, F, C in the beginning, and then that intro, I play it kind of in between a verse and a chorus. So in my verse, I play a lot of this stuff. It's basically arpeggios, just kind of simple things. And then for my chorus, I play big patterns. So for this part, I get the big stuff. So I do. And then. But basically, for the intro and the pre-chorus, I kind of do things in between that. So I have arpeggios here, and I have patterns for the chorus. So for the other parts, like the intro and the pre-chorus, I kind of do in between. So in the beginning, I'd. So I kind of do a little bit of both. And then when I get to the verse, I just do simple arpeggios. The pre-chorus, I do that in between. So we kind of do a combination. And I hold on that C. And then I go to the chorus. Chorus I showed you was the big patterns. So the chorus is, we do this part twice, then we go to that, which is basically the same thing, they just kind of change the way they play it. And then we go to the second line, which is G minor C, and we go to the F. After that, we take the DSL coda, which means we go back to this. Okay? The second time through, you go all the way through your song, and when you get to the coda sign, you skip to the other coda sign. And there's a little bridge, but I think you can make up your own parts. And then the rest of the song is the same thing. Okay, so it's basically the same couple chords, just play them different ways. Alright, take it easy, have fun.
What do I press?
The right button.